Today's TMJ4 to a breaking news update now. Medical examiner's office tells us a body was found near some railroad tracks on Milwaukee's south side. Authorities called about 16th and Cleveland late last night. Don't know any information released on how that person may have died or his or her identity. We did note no train was on scene during the investigation.
It's now 5:03.